Alright guys, welcome to another GTA 4 video. Don't know what vehicle I'm going to take. Not taking the big rig. Let's take someone's car over here. You don't need this, right?
I need the car, man.
Hey. I need...
Hey.
Yeah, so, anyway, a friend of mine in here tells me that a close friend of yours, girl you've been spending a lot of time with recently, swept a clean off her feet.
Okay.
Yeah, her old boyfriend wants her back.
They always do.
Desperately and quickly, and he's looking for her. I think you and her should go out on a glamorous date in Algonquin. Show her a new pad. Then, things will be okay between you two. But move your fucking ass, pal.
Women don't like a chump. You get me?
Moving up over the bowling street.
Not in the cab of this car, I'm not. After last time, she can ride in the trunk.
Fair enough. Bitch just bit me. I think she has something to say.
Motherfuckers, when my daddy finds you, he's gonna kill you. He's gonna kill everybody you've
catch
ever
you around.
Thanks a lot.
All right. You going this way? All right, guys. She's in the trunk. You might not want to shoot the trunk. Just saying. Not me, officers. Get them. You're not gonna suffocate. There's a bullet hole right there. You're fine.
Sorry, guys. We're keeping this bitch.
Yeah, lady. Just shut up.
Nico, my man. Katie's taking over on my duty, so I'll be watching this Guido bitch for you. Where is she?
In the trunk. She don't play too nice up front.
Gracie, Gracie, act nice now.
You motherfuckers all rip your cocks off! Help! Help me! Let me out of here!
She's a wild one. I'll try to calm her down. See you later, Nico.
No, I'm gonna fucking kill you! I'll fucking kill you!
Hey.
Yeah. What's wrong?
There's good news and there's bad news. Good news is everything's coming together. Bad news ain't gonna make a blind bit of difference to me.
What do you mean? Do you want me to spell it out?
No, I guess not.
Thanks. Packy will give you a call and explain. The ex-boyfriend of your girl. He's gonna agree to the divorce terms. Unfortunately, turns out he wasn't our only problem. Some other crap has turned up. I don't think I'll be getting out anytime soon.
Been a great laugh.
You look after yourself.
Yeah.
Waiting for you just off of Frankfurt Avenue in Northwood. Looks like our joyful time with her is coming to an end.
That's a fucking tragedy. We should throw her a goodbye party.
A giant manhole cover.
Hopefully someone might bring a big present for us to this shindig as well. Maybe a big bag of diamonds will help us get over the pain of losing her. We're waiting for you, man.
Excuse me, sir. Can you not hit my brand new car, okay? How about you don't, all right? And dent my car. I'll dent your face. You know, don't look at the front of the car. You don't have to worry about that. That dent was there when I bought it. That one just adds a little bit of character too.
Son of a gun.
Hey, man.
All right, Nico. The exchange is over on Charge Island at the water treatment plant.
My man, how are you and Gracie getting on?
Like a house on fire, ain't that right, Gracie?
Yeah,
they're
See,
getting along good.
She was just telling me how much she loved me. What do you think of Nico, Gracie?
I'm fucking with the both of you.
Gracie, watch your mouth. Nico's a good friend of mine. Don't say that about him.
Fuck you.
Gracie, you're sweet. I know, I'm too good for him, but sometimes a guy has got to hang out with lowlifes like Nico here. He's got his uses.
I'm gonna use a fucking user!
That's right, he is definitely a bad influence on me.
Motherfucker!
Driving in
oh, nice.
Liberty fucking city, eh?
Buccaneer. That's a good car, I like that car. Nice classic car.
Give us some, Nico.
Have a nice day.
We did a loop around. Oh man, if I hit that too hard and went right in the water, I'd be so pissed off. I could see it happening though. I'm impatient, so I'm gonna go by you guys. It's a non-destructible bush, so that's good.
Help!
Sorry, my bad. Not really sorry, though.
Okay, Tony.
Gracie, you all right?
Daddy?
The bastard didn't hurt you, did they?
She can't speak. We got a gag in her mouth.
Give her back, you animals. She suffered enough.
Hand over the stuff.
Hand over Gracie. I'm here for you, sweetie.
Hand over the fucking stuff.
All right, calm down, both of you.
Oye. We put the ice in the middle, we walk back. Then, you send over the girl. We leave, and you pick up the stuff. Entiende?
Sure. Show us the goods.
Come back to me, honey.
Let her go.
Uh-oh. Yeah, is this dumbass again?
Hey, Kabelik. How is it? That whenever something is stolen from me, you're not far away.
I have never stolen anything from you, Mr. Bulgarin.
This man, the big Pedig, and his Dominican beach, they stole my diamonds. And you have been trying to rob the thieves, to rob me. Kanchai!
I don't care what you did to that man, but we ain't leaving here without them diamonds.
Oh, I know. Trust me.
All right.
I know. I'm also trying to pick off people there, Packy, so we don't just die.
Let's go.
This guy's above us. Get him, Nico.
Packy, I know this guy's up here. I got it.
Jesus, Nico, you
fuck off! You should not have fucked me!
Close, Nico boy!
I'll cut off you!
The guy with the ice has gotta be this way. Let's split up. I'll take the high road and you take the low road.
Oh, that's it. Save some for me, Packy. Gonna do, bud.
Give us that fucking ice! You're trapped! We'll let you go if you give them up!
Oh, I'm screwed either way. If I don't give you the diamonds, you kill me here and you take them. I do give you the diamonds, Mr. Bulgarin kills me later. I don't nobody having them. Screw all of you.
You stupid son of a bitch.
You selfish piece of cock-sucking shit! Shit, I don't want to spend another minute in this crap hole. Let's get out of here.
Let's go get a vehicle and get the fuck out of here. Is our car still over? Well, come on, Packy. Hey. Hey, bud. We gotta go find a car. Our car might still be back here. I don't know. Oops, sorry for running you guys out. Now there's a car showing up. It's a van, whatever. This thing's still better than a van.
Well, Nico, that was a whole lot of effort for no fucking reward. Story of my life.
It is the story of a lot of lives, Becky. I'm getting used to hearing it.
See you, Nico. I gotta go break the news to Gerald. At least I'm gonna be on the other side of some bulletproof glass to him. But you know what? I'm still fucking scared.
Good luck.
Fuck.
Speed! I just like hitting things. Fucking Dimitri.
Disappointed that I have not found and killed you yet, Dmitry Raskolov? Do not worry. Your time will soon come.
I went to the sewage works on Charge Island. I picked through the bodies, and yours was not amongst them. Very disappointing.
I'm sorry. Or maybe the thugs who failed to kill me should be blamed, though.
I cannot believe that you would steal from my friend Ray Bulgarin twice. First in Europe, and then these diamonds in Liberty City. You are in debt. Why don't you just pay him what you owe, and we can all get along?
I have no debts to Bulgarin, Dmitry. And the only thing I owe you is a bullet to the temple. You will be paid in full. Fear not.
You have a sharp tongue, Nico. It is only a matter of time before it is cut out of your mouth. Goodbye.
So I'm just going to take a taxi cab.
I'm robbing you. I don't want...
Haha, I scared you.
Hey, welcome back!
Vodka on the rocks.
Nico, good to see you.
And you? How are you?
Fucking terrible. We got legal problems, all kinds of crap. You know how things have gone.
I've heard some things.
You get close to your dream, then something holds you back. No. Well, commission or no commission, I ain't gonna starve. People don't want me around. They don't have to have me. But I know how to earn. I need a favor.
Here we go.
Fuck you. I looked out for you. And I'll pay good, real good. But I need you to do something. I need you to collect that H. I got some Russians who have a buyer.
Russians?
Yeah. Dmitry Russian.
Where are they rushing to?
No, we've got the history.
I know. But this is real.
You're weak, folks.
I need you.
Real.
Oh, damn weak.
What the fuck is real? Real because it's you?
Real because it's my last chance.
Then good luck.
No, I need you to get that H. I need the money. I looked out for you. You know, people wanted to whack you. I said no. Now I need you. And I'll pay a lot of money.
Listen, Mr. Pegorino. I already told you. I got
no,
history.
No, you listen, you dumb immigrant fuck. I ain't asking you. I'm telling you. Do this. Get over your principles. These guys don't hold grudges. Do it or you and me are going to have a problem. Look, Phil will look after you. You won't even have to deal with the fucking Russians. He's waiting for you down in Tudor.
All right.
I knew I could count on you. Hey, how about that drink?
Roman, I have a problem.
You've got a problem, Nico. I'm about to get married.
This is serious, Roman. I have been asked to work for Dmitry Raskolov again. There could be a lot of money in it.
I heard you two had resolved your differences. He's on some boat in East
about this? He's on the boat in East Hook?
Yeah, I heard you had forgiven him and we're working together. You're doing this deal, right?
Now that I know where Dimitri is, I might just go there and take him out instead. Have you forgotten that he burned down your apartment and business? That he arranged your kidnapping?
Now I have a better apartment, and I'll have an even better one if you work with him again! Promise me you won't do anything hasty, cousin.
I have to think about it. Speak to you later.
Death? To Dimitri? Pretty straightforward. Not much to think about.
Hey, Kate. I have a decision to make. And I don't know who to talk to about it.
What's your choice, Nico?
There is a man who betrayed me in the past. I am being asked to work with him. It could be very profitable, but it would mean going back on an oath I swore to myself.
You shouldn't work with him, Nico. You don't need money. What is it going to change about your life?
I don't know. It'll make things easier for me and for Roman.
I'm not going to respect you if you compromise what you believe in for money, Nico. Goodbye.
I think sometimes I climb up to the top of that. Ow. Oh, there's a guy over there. I didn't know that. If you guys can stop shooting at me, that'd be cool. I'm trying to climb, okay? Oh, it's not even one of them. It's a fucking cop. I'm just gonna pick you guys all off with sniper, okay? Which I don't have ammo for.
Come on!
Can you pop up again? I'd love to get a shot on you. You're lucky your head's there. Where's this go? That far. Alright, come down to play, guys. Here is everybody. Hi. Don't shoot me where I'm climbing. That's rude. Somewhere. If I need it. I don't exactly need it yet.
Keep back, my friends!
Thank you. How's there? How the hell is there a guy back? Hi guys. Jesus. Rice.
You're not getting away from me.
You guys got any armor in here? That's kinda what I need. I don't really need help. Guys are here.
I've got a lock on you.
I'll cut off your fucking head.
Shit. I got pussy cat.
This is it.
You gonna pop your head up?
You should not have fucked with me! I'll rip my heart out!
No, I'm not doing too bad. Could use some more armor, but I'm doing decent. Opening these bad boys up. Go kill a little weasel. Where did I just? On this side? So do they actually respawn?
Not so confident now, asshole.
I see it. Say hi to Ivan, it's terrible
for me. Having
fun. I think I'm having fun. I don't know about you guys, but I'm having a blast. You guys don't seem to be doing too well. Oh no.
I'm going to get you.
Shoot. You guys are just literally coming out of the woodwork. But a bunch of goddamn cockroaches.
I have him.
Where are you? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'm not good with grenades. Which one's open? I thought this end was open. Am I going the wrong way? Oh no, down here. Ow, ow, not fair, not fair, not fair, not fair, not fair. Jesus Christ, not fair. Is that like health or armor?
You're not getting away from me.
There's hole. And that one bites the dust. That one bites the dust.
Hey, Dimitri. I don't think I'll be doing this deal with you. We have other business to finish.
Man, those fingers are all messed
up. It's been a long time. I thought your time in America might have calmed you down.
America does not change everyone. Look at you. You arrived in this country a spineless rat who would sell out his friends. That is what you will be when you die here.
Заткни этого балтийского хуя!
Ow! How about you guys all just go away? You know what? I'm not even gonna bother. I think he might be dead. I know he's a cockroach, but I think he's dead. So, how do I get out of here? Nobody's gonna randomly just shoot me, right? And kill me, and I have to do the mission over again? Okay? Ain't your fucking friend. Shoot at me and do that shit to me, asshole. That's not the ramp down. I think it's down this way. I know I could have made that look so much cooler, you know, like a standoff shootout, but I really want to just bazooka him in the face. Hey, there's extra ammo here. Get my nice bike and drive away.
Killed Dimitri. It's over. He was on the platypus, the boat I arrived in Liberty City on. So it seems it ends where it began.
Full circle.
What you felt you had to do. No deal, no money, no hot tubs and models. But Dimitri will not bother you again. I will see you at the wedding, yes? Remember to wear a suit.
I'll be there, Roman. Don't worry.
There is nothing.
Hey,
funny,
Kate. I took your advice. I cut my connections with that man.
Proud of you, Nico. It must have been really hard to turn down the money and stick to your principles.
Well, it was the right thing to do. Are you coming to Roman's wedding?
Can you pick me up and take me there? I'll be at my ma's.
See you soon.
Let's hope that car's still there. Yeah, I went like fucking 20 feet. And the thing despawns. Hey, this one's unlocked, so it doesn't matter. I like the color bear on the other one, though.
Yes, dear.
That's what you're wearing to the wedding? I had to put a suit on, but she's wearing her normal everyday clothes.
Thanks for coming to get me. You're looking really nice. Shall we go to the church? So, how do sociopaths behave at weddings? Will you fire a gun into the air as your cousin walks down the aisle?
No, there won't be any gunfire at this wedding. I might steal the collection box if the boot takes me, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'll mug any nuns that are hanging around the church as well.
You know, it's not that weird to think that there might be some shooting at this wedding. Not only do you seem to attract ultra-violence wherever you go, but this was the church where we had my brother's funeral. You remember how that turned out.
Yeah. How are you about that? Do you miss him?
I'm okay. Still in my thoughts, you know. He brought it on himself and he wasn't a good person. When I think about him, I just wish that he'd been happy in his life.
What would have made him happy?
It's hard to say, but maybe the right person?
Yeah. Do you think that that is the answer for everyone then?
Maybe. The right person can make your life wonderful in the same way that the wrong one can ruin it. The problem is that it's difficult to tell which one the man you are with is.
Huh. I've had some trouble telling right and wrong apart before. After the war, I was involved in a life I felt was not for me. Those decisions became very difficult.
You're talking about your criminal exploits as if they're a thing of the past.
Maybe they are. I don't want to be involved with the men I have been involved with. I want to surround myself with good people, not bad ones. Recently, I have tied up a lot of loose ends in this city. My past does not haunt me in the way that it used to. I've tried to separate myself from it, and I'm ready to try to be good.
Are you? Are you prepared to say goodbye to the fast cars, the drugs, the violence, the cheap women?
Well, maybe not the violence and the fast cars.
Do you think that the men you've been dealing with will let you walk off into the sunset?
They will have to.
Oh, time to preen like a peacock.
Look at you in those fancy clothes, Nico. Trying to upstage the groom on his wedding day? Let's get me married.
Let's get me married.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Mwah!
Yes! Wonderful! Okay. Yes, I did it!
So cute. Psychopath.
You fucking double-crossed an immigrant shit!
Nico! Nico, come on! Somebody call an ambulance! Call a fucking ambulance!
She's dead!
What? Oh, shit! Shit! Shit!
I thought it was over.
It's never over, Aya. Nico, you can't blame yourself.
Of course I can. She's dead.
Easy, Aya. Bring him up. Easy. Calm down. Nico, you have to get out of here. Yes, go on, man. Go on, man. We have to leave, man. Just leave.
Get out of here.
No, we'll take care of this, man.
Okay.
Still kind of sucks, but I'd rather her be dead than Roman. All right, I'm getting up.
Damn! I was meant to protect her.
Let's get her parked up here. Wait, there we go. Go, Jacob.
I had Roman on the phone with that rascal Pegorino's man, see? Being in some building in Aquarius Square. Keep an eye out on him.
Wait for me. I'm on my way. What is Roman doing there? This is not the place for him.
Fuck you up, rascal. I and I both be, see? One look.
Which way are we going? We're going this way? I don't even think I touched you, but okay. Let's go this go fuck someone up. Is it inside the Hummer or this guy?
Alright, my brother. That blood clot been out of place. And I've been following for a time, seen? We think him next up at Pegorino. We're gonna follow him there, seen?
Thank you, both of you. But I do not think this is the place for you, Roman. This is too dangerous.
You are my cousin, Nico, and Kate died at my wedding. I'm helping you.
Rot it, see him there? You have to stick to remember.
Yeah, Nico, or fuck, we gotta Roman is still in his fucking wedding outfit. I don't wanna be late. Also, I don't know who fucking hijacked this car.
We've been running around the car like an endless chicken in a rasta, picking up shit in desperation.
There's nowhere left for these guys to go. The whole city wants them dead now.
Well, I guess I'll be doing the whole city a favor when I kill Pegorino then. The fool thought he could be a big player.
This man will lead us there. We'll get him, cousin, I assure you.
See him, Bridget, and I'll be after him. And in nowhere, boy, I'm gonna live another day upon this earth. See, the dead man! The dead man! Fuck with the wrong rasta and thing.
Soon enough.
You guys are all over the road.
Pull down.
That's my Roman getting scared back there.
Where the fuck is this guy going?
Easy, my brother. He's taking us to Pegorino. We need to chill.
I'm not fucking chill. We're speeding down the highway at who knows how fast. Cars are coming toward us. People are shooting at us. How can you be chill? You've been smoking too much, Jacob.
Dante, you don't mean what I'm saying. You're going to mash up this rascal. Mash him up good. See? Roman, that's what you're feeling, don't you?
Sure. That's what I'm feeling. Nico, I want to get this guy. I just don't think we want to take any unnecessary risks while we're doing that.
Roman, the last thing I want is to lose you as well as Kate. I can't imagine how I'd feel if I lost you today. But Roman, I would not let this piece of shit go. He is taking us back to Jimmy Pegorino.
SUV just destroyed a Hummer.
Are you trying to kill me now?
Never, cousin. Just trying to catch up to the back end.
I am not taking you on some tourist sightseeing tour. We're chasing a scumbag back to his boss. Then we're going to make that shithead pay for what he did to Kate. Understand?
Sure, cousin, sure. Eyes to the front, mind on the job at hand and all that shit.
You're going to stop swearing on Nico. Me if I'm a sausage at Pegorino, you might be hiding in the north. I'm hiding this somewhere.
Okay, we're making some progress, Dave. We'll keep out this guy, and hopefully he won't fucking kill us or crash before he leads us to Pegorino. I'm about ready to see that particular moron.
Yeah, me too.
Indestructible fence, apparently. I think he went down here, right? Yeah. Nice and slow. We're just gonna go nice and slow, Nico. We'll pick every single one off. Nice and fucking slow. Are they not upstairs or?
You motherfucker! Don't think for a second that this was anyone's fault but your own! You could have worked with me and everything would have been gravy!
I wanted out, and you killed someone I cared about. It's over for you now, Jimmy.
You immigrant piece of shit! I'll give 50 G's to the man that drops this fuck! Shoot that fuck before he kills us all!
Alright, you gonna use that or what?
I'm going for it! I got you.
That's all, Randy. I'm either dying here. I ain't backing down. None of you are going to stop me from killing Jimmy P.
He's got a lot of lackeys.
Fuck you!
The problem is you like killing too much. Come on.
Oh yeah, it's this. I take the dirt bike. Okay, come on, get out of the water. Get a little bit of water.
She didn't do anything to you.
Got focus. I got focus.
I'm going to get you, Jimmy.
Oh, no way. I held out.
Hold on.
I don't know what's going on now. Oh yeah, we chased it out.
How you gonna get by in this country if you ain't gonna go after the big money?
nothing but a two-bit hood! Don't think I don't...
Damn, bitch.
I told you to leave me alone.
I got the orders here. Me!
You're not looking so good there, Jimmy.
Screw you.
What the fuck did she ever do to you?
I wanted you, you immigrant dipshit.
Big talk. You want to know something funny?
Not really.
The commission, the old families, I know some of those guys. And they thought you were a fat fucking joke.
Whatever.
A joke.
You deserved it. Just saying. You're a dickhead.
Cousin!
Yeah. You did it. Really? I don't know. What did I do?
But we're done. Now we can start making money. Really?
I suppose so.
We won, man. We won!
Well, now I'm trying to wonder is, if Roman dies, who helps you at the end? Other than Jacob. Unless it's just Jacob. That's it, folks. We beat the game. We beat the main story missions. I still love this game. Still awesome. Didn't take as long as I thought it was going to. Then again, we just went straight to the missions. Didn't do any of the in-between. I think I only died like maybe 5 times. Yeah, still enjoyable. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you guys want to see more, you want me to find all the secret items or the secret people, like the little people that pop up that you can talk to and all that kind of fun stuff, then let me know down in the comments below. I would love to hear some feedback. And then we're going to start a new Let's Play. Actually, 2 new Let's Plays. We are going to start playing GTA Vice City because I'm itching to play that all the way through. It's been a while. I restarted it once, but only I didn't even think I got off the first mission, the first island. I can't speak. I never can. It's 2 o'clock in the morning right now. So yeah, we're going to do that. And like I said, we're going to do the bouncer, and then we'll probably do some other games in between. I got True Crime, Streets of LA. I got the 50 Cent Blood Money game, I think it is. I got the Legacy of Kain game. We got the Ratchet and Clanks. We got some Devil May Cries. Jack and Dexter, Prince of Persia. Metal Gear Solid. Some Naruto Ultimate Ninja games. So we got a whole bunch of games that we can play. So I'm definitely looking forward to playing a bunch of them. Like I said, though, the Bouncer and Vice City are going to be the next 2 main Let's Plays for the channel. And then maybe we'll fit in some other games here and there in between. I think I'm going to do 1 game Monday and 1 game Friday. And then maybe Wednesday will be just a random game or maybe some filler episodes for the 2 games that are playing on Monday and Friday. But we'll see. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment. Feel free to, you don't have to. Feel free to share. Sharing helps a lot. And feel free to hit that follow button, subscribe, and turn on the bell notifications. And I'll talk to you guys all later. Peace. Bye-bye.